I can't imagine the first people drinking coffee. Like, hey, man, this shit's crazy. It gets you all wired. You're super active. But, yeah, you gotta shit your pants pretty soon after you drink it. What? What are you talking? You poop your pants? Yeah, you better get somewhere. Just find somewhere to go or it's gonna be running down your leg. Why do you drink it? Because it makes heart fast. Run, go.
I just realized how much of a fucking dork I look. I got Cubs, Bears, Blackhawks. Let's go, Chicago!
July 13th. Elko, Nevada to Jackson, Wyoming. I gotta go there for work. I love bitches, dude. I should be running Peter in Adidas with some short shorts. B-O-O all over me. My green is where it's supposed to be. Your green is in my grocery. This Asian dude, I stole his girl, and now he got that Koji beef. My dick is like an accent mark. It's all about the overeat.
You know, I really don't understand why wearing a mask to protect others from potential diseases or viruses that you might have has become such a political platform in this fuck. If someone wants to wear a mask, if anything, they're helping and protecting you. Fuck it. Not to get political, though. Hey, Google, run that nasty shit. So let's get on with it. Think about me now and then. Yeah. Do you think about me now and then? Hey, does anyone else ever have the problem where the fucking gas station thing just doesn't work? Like, you fucking finger bang your card in there 6 times and it's like, I don't know what you want me to do. And it's like, take the nozzle out, hit what fuel you want, and you should fuel. And then you just sit there fucking squirting that thing and nothing's coming out. Just... I got some pizza. Just some little side of the road shack, and once again, only one wearing my mask because still in Idaho. Just a bunch of redneck families that don't want to put on their goddamn fucking mask. Look me in my soul and tell me that every redneck mom is not a Karen. You can't. Every one of them are overweight. Okay, I'm just being an asshole. You can't tell me they're not. How could they not be? And then she just spews propaganda that she got off Facebook from Fox News? You're telling me I'm wrong. I'm not. Use your halfway. I'ma clear the cachet. I'ma make my name last. Put that on my last name. It's a different type of rules that we obey. Yay, 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 season. I got paid to drive here. I made like $450 just to drive here. And I'm still not happy because in my ideal world, I would be here making content. I would be creating. I'd be up there adventuring all day with my friends making content. But you know what I did today? I sat in an office from 8 to 4:30. 8.5 hours. Took a half hour lunch. Didn't even go outside for a half hour in this beautiful place. Just sat in an office. And I think that is what made it really hit home. I'm here. I did it. I'm here. I'm in a beautiful place. I have a beautiful place in natural sciences. I'm working towards my career. And I still had to sit inside an office all day. So this just really drove home the fact that I've gotta work my fucking ass off to make something work. If you watch these videos, I know there's like 100 and almost 150 subscribers now. I know that's really small, but if you genuinely watch these videos and like them, thank you so much. You are supporting my hopes and dreams for the future.
and you're making me a happier person, and you're helping me convey a message to help other people find a happier lifestyle. So thank you so much for helping me do that. It really means so much to me.
Whew. I look rough. I know I look rough. Friday, July 17th, 2020. So I got to Jackson on Monday, and I worked 3 days in the office. Like I said, I was supposed to go out to the field and do stuff, which would have been awesome to do field work in such a gorgeous area like Jackson. And if you don't know where Jackson is, I'm talking about Jackson, Wyoming, which is where the Grand Tetons are, so. If you don't know what the Grand Tetons are, it's the Grand Tetons National Park. Man, look it up. Learn something. But no, yesterday they had me take apart the bottom of a side-by-side, which is like a four-wheel, and lay on my back under this thing and try to put it together, like holding it with like one knee and then trying to like screw it back together. Today I'm gonna drive back to Elko, and I'm going to meet this girl in Reno the next day.
It feels so good it should cost. Brought an alligator, I ain't talking Lacoste. Made me say,
The Jackson to Elko drive is 7 hours, and I'm trying to decide if I should go all the way to Reno today. But I need my oil changed because I haven't got a change since I went all the way to LA and then all the way to Jackson and back. So I'm already overdue for an oil change. Fuck traffic. So I'm gonna get to Elko at like 4:30. Most places to get your oil change close at 5. So I gotta somehow get an oil change and then get to Reno. Like I said, Midwest boy, these long hour road trips are nothing, okay? Born and bred, 16 hour summer road trips with the fam, okay? This is nothing, okay? This little skip across the fucking state, that's all this is. Nothing. I now give you an impersonation of my mom catching me listening to the Suicide Boys. Nice. No, real nice. No. No, nice. No, that's real nice. The Suicide Boys? No, I bet their mothers would love to hear that they call themselves the Suicide Boys. What if something happened to them and their mothers had to lose one of them? Is that gonna happen to you? No, I'm gonna get on Facebook and I'm gonna contact their mothers and tell them. There you go. One last ticket, I'll be gone. Make it count with the flash on. Never really felt like I belong. So I'll be on my way and I won't be long. Alright, a little shit shower shave, feel like a new man, let's do this! Jackson to Elko, 7 hours. Elko to Reno, 4 hours. 11 hours in the day, and that shit ain't nothing, baby. I wonder if I'll get tired. You would never think Nevada's beautiful, but look at this shit, man. Looks like Hawaii over there. I almost completely forgot, so I'm just a dumbass, and... Well, I'm not a dumbass. You know when you get an oil change and they put the sticker up in the corner of your windshield that tells you the miles that you need to change your oil again? Well, that had fallen off and I was like, well, I really think I need one. Well, I found it and I have 500 more miles until I need it. So there was no need for that oil change. In case you were wondering, so.
World's largest shark, 7 meters. So that's 22
feet, yeah. 23 feet.
What the?
This guy touches it too.
Man.
This guy comes out of the cage and touches it.
Oh,
about this?
Celebrities lacking in integrity, holding up the status quo instead of showing the kids.